Lord, open thou our lips,
and
God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Magnify the Lord,
and my spirit hath rejoiced in God my Savior, for he hath regarded the lowliness of his handmaiden.
Oh,
generations shall
Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace. Mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us. O Lord, show thy mercy upon us.
And grant us thy salvation.
O Lord, save the Queen.
Have mercy upon us when we call upon thee.
Endue thy ministers with righteousness,
and make thy chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people,
and bless thy inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord.
Because there is none that fighteth for us, but only thou.
God, make clean our hearts within us,
and take off thy Holy Spirit from us.
Hear my prayer, O Lord.
Michael and all the holy angels of God watch over you and protect you. May Our Lady pray for you and inspire you. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost be with you and remain with you this night and forevermore.